Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Donald Faison from Star Wars Resistance. I play Hype Faison. We're here to play some parenting truths. I have never stayed in character while parenting my children because then they won't take me serious and they'll think I'm joking around. I have brought my kids to work with me and then learned that I will never bring my kids to work with me ever again. Let's just say I didn't get a lot of work done. I have never let my kids dress me for an event. I don't think they have good fashion sense. After all, they are my children. I have given my kids acting lessons, but it was in the form of playing Star Wars, and I told them that his line was, "No, I am your father."